Hello.
Hello, peoples.
Where is she? She there? Where my goober doggo? There she is. There she be. No, then. Scoot the boot all the way up against the wall so that you can't see the seams.
There we go.
Hello, peoples. Welcome, welcome.
No, I'm not gonna lie. Things feel a little bit funky today. Not sure why. That is not what I meant to do.
There we go. But hello, peoples. Hello. It's Thursday. We are small puppy. Small puppy means we do art. Because art is fun. Let me just hop in here. Do the thing with the thing. Boop. There we go. Mark that as red because thank you, Dino. I am aware I went into that chat. While I'm... Oh, shit. Wrong button.
Whoops-a-daisies. While I am messing around with apparently nothing, just gonna make sure everything's all good. Share the thingy first, like I need to start doing. Alright. Yeah. Today's gonna be a little bit different in terms of the art stream. I need to... Is that picking this up? Oh my god, wow. It actually does. Okay, good. I don't have to change anything. Nice. I was a little worried. I switched over to the the desktop app actually to capture this instead of having 12 dozen Chrome tabs open. Because I thought it would be better because I thought it would be a little bit better. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't, I don't know, but today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different, just cause I couldn't properly think of much. Yes, I still want to work on my full body reference sheet, but I don't really feel all that up for it today. So what I'm gonna do is recently... In the folder, please. Thank you. And by recently, I mean like yesterday or the day before. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mess with this. Now, I do not own this. This is SkyT property. The template was claimed to be free to use for people. She made a little sock puppet template, so what we gonna do is gonna make a little May sock puppet, just cause why not? I don't remember what pen she uses for this, and I wanna stay... Oop, wrong button. I wanna stay accurate, so is it the G pen? Might be the G pen, but I'm probably gonna have to make it bigger. Well, that's real G pen. What's real G pen versus normal G pen? Okay, so it's normal G-Pen, I think. Maybe tapered. I don't... No, it's probably G-Pen. Yeah, it looks like G-Pen. Okay. So, just gonna be doing a little puppy at... Pup at, the if you will. Probably not funny. I'm trying. So that eye there. A lot of this is just gonna, it's just gonna be more just sort of personalizing, detailing and stuff like that. Nah, that looks too cat-like. I know it's a bit more of a simple thing than I usually do. I don't usually do template stuff. And it's not very dog-like. But, nah. Figured it'd be fun to do something a little bit different. Paste, flip. Actually, no, don't flip. Just cancel. Just move it. Like right there. Shrink it a little bit. Get rid of that. Not gonna lie, this might take less time than I thought it would. If I go into color history, I should be able to find my nope, that's not it. Was it this? Yeah, that was it. If I can just copy. Copy. Copy, but blue. No. Just a little bit. Okay. New layer. Okay. of grab white. Let me see. Wrong button. Oops. Okay, I want to see if I can copy this and turn it into a different color, because that would be helpful. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. And if I do it again, select, pick the bucket, head back, go to white, and then boop. Yay! Sorry, I had to scratch my ear for real. Come up here. Is this bit? Just heady. Select. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I'm just gonna merge them. That way I don't have to worry about. No, actually, because I want to blend or blur blend, whichever. Just kind of want to make them look like they're part of the same. And then now I can merge them. Hey, there it goes. Oops. Oh well. Give me that back. Silly. Mm-hmm. bucket.
Undo that.
Okay.
Guess I'm just gonna have to use marker. So that I can get this colored in.
Realistically, this really isn't going to take all that long, but I'm probably going to want to add details to them.
Probably going to want to add a little bit of shadowing.
Then again, my shadowing is cheap because I just use the shadowing spray brush.
Okay, where's the line? Okay, yeah. Line goes under the sock. So that I can keep everything nice and tidy. To pen. And
wait, I always forget what color I use for my nose. Also, I apologize if the microphone goes like rubbing up against my shirt. It tends to do that. Here we go. Okay. Bum-ba-dum. Bum-ba-dum. Mm-hmm. Oh, it was this one. Okay. No, it was not. It was two. Then took this underneath. This, there we go. Get that cleaned up and marker. Don't know why I'm doing it like this. I'm just like, eh, get it all done. Kind of like this. I probably should have left a little bit of a black outline on the eyes now that I think of it. I might go back and re-line that in a smaller size G pen later. Honestly, doing templates is fun. I've not really drawn with a template in a long time. Let me really quickly just do a thing. Apparently, I can't spell. I cannot spell. Give me a moment. Yes, capital letters. Alrighty, sir. And then... Fuck you mean unable to pin?
The fuck you mean I'm unable to pin it? Ya silly goofiness? The fuck you mean?
Hang on. The fuck you mean? Am I gonna have to load this up in like my actual full, like, cause that's gonna be annoying. Yay. There we go. There we go. Here we go. Always good to have your credits and disclaimers. Always good.
Who knows, maybe after I get these colored in properly, I might use them for might use them for new PNGs. Who knows? Who knows? That'd be fun, though. Just be a little sock puppet. Like, riff!
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, I almost forgot. I should have done my tail. Because realistically, on my tail...
Nah, that's a good tail size. I should be fine.
Boop, then boop, and no, boop. Yeah, there we go.
There we go. All right. I am enjoying this, I'm not gonna lie. I am enjoying doing this silly little goofiness.
Okay, but was that the right color? No, it was not.
There we go. That's better.
Mm-hmm. Oh, ad break. Well, I'll see anybody with ads after the break.
Maybe I'll make a Prime spiel redeem of my own at some point. Who knows?
I'm taking a good look at my girl, little pubbers.
Excuse me. It had a little bit of gas there. Okay.
I looked at myself. Okay, hang on. Pop over to intermission real quick so that the screen doesn't keep unloading for you guys. So that you don't have to deal with that. Downloaded. Did I put myself in the friends and family? I count as family. No, that's save picture.
much. I had... Oh, it's not in funny. It's not in friends and family. I had like a full-ass picture of myself in here at some point. Where's the pixel? It's not in gifts. Where is it? Did I delete them? Pictures. I do not remember where I put it. Screenshot? It's not screenshots. It's... Not... No. Good gracious. Where did I put it? Oh, there it is. I can't read. My photos. Okay. I'll just draw it the way I usually do. Go. Smooth that out. I can see how people, I can see why people like this pen. It makes a lot of detailing stuff so much easier. Like, I don't have to go in and do any sort of... It looks cool. It's good. It does. It is. But... I'm gonna redo all of that. There we go. I don't know. It looks kind of cute. Time for the color. Or the rest of the color, I should say, I suppose. Oh shit, I forgot to change it back to the live screen. Oh my gosh, I'm a dingus. I've just been sitting here drawing with nothing showing. Wow. Give me a sec. Cousin, you are a very fun and creative and interesting person. I'm glad that, you know, I'm glad I've gotten the chance to bounce some ideas off you for some things, now I think about it, because there's a lot of, I need to do that more often, just in general. I have a lot of stuff in my head that I'd like to bounce back and forth with somebody, and like, you know, whenever you have time. But I genuinely do appreciate having gotten the chance to know you, and I'll be feeling better. I hope this week has been treating you well, and I'm genuinely looking forward to the day I actually get to properly meet you.
And you deserve all the awesome stuff in the world, and you cannot fight me on that because that is my opinion.
Oh, I know what you're gonna say. Well, you're entitled to your wrong opinion, but it's my opinion, and that's all that matters, that it's mine.
I like to believe that the people stares and called out. Which part of it?
Well, you know what? You're allowed to think my opinion is wrong, but that doesn't mean I have to agree with you about it.
Wrong opinion. Yeah. I've actually started using that in just like my ordinary life now, and it.
Just like, well, they're entitled to their wrong opinions anyways.
Like, you're allowed to think my opinion is wrong, but that don't mean I gotta agree with you. Respectfully, affectionately, I disagree. I like to think that the people I care about deserve nice things because it makes me happy. I'm proud of that saying. It needs to catch on more. It does. It does. It really does. It's a good saying. It really is. It's really good.
Excuse me. Color history. Give me the colors I desire.
Who ping me? Is it important?
Ah, it's just a group chat.
Hello. Noise. Aw, man.
As things stand, considering how often I say it at work, it is doxing. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oopsies.
Does that mean I'm in trouble?
Legit, two coworkers realized it was my stream because they heard it saying, oh. Oh, shit. I suppose I shouldn't say that then. Nah, I'm gonna keep saying it. Just probably. I just end up being careful about it.
I'm actually not sure how I came up.
Now that I stop and think about it, I actually don't know where I came up with my color scheme for the dog from. All I knew was the brown and cream colored, and I'm just like, okay. Say it everywhere. The more people use it, the less doxing it becomes. You know what? Fair. Spread the saying to confuse people. Oh, you think it came from over in, like, Nevada? Psych! There's people saying it in the Midwest! You can fight me! The Nevada thing was a joke. I don't actually know where you are, nor will I ask. Because 'tis not proper. I don't mind people knowing. It's just one of those things. If someone asks in the public setting, I'll wait a few days and answer in private.
Yeah.
I just meant more like it's impolite to ask in like a public manner. Like Borthening Day. Ah.
Well, that's right. I don't think I've actually kept in mind what your birthday is. I'll figure it out at some point.
Blue.
Why does it have a little dodgy ring around it? Ah. Redo. And go back to... Wait, what was this? Oh, that was the hair layer. Okay. Just gonna blend all that. So none of it looks weird. I really shouldn't have done that on the outside. Just the inside. Human. Layer I was on. Why didn't I just do this? Silly me.
Upsetty doggo ate penne. Oh no! No, not the penne!
He gonna have ass issues.
Oof. Yep.
Yep, he is.
These free to use? Yes. Check the pinned comment. You should be able to go find them. They're from Sky. In Wu.
Wanna make Lycan rock? What? I don't know what that means.
Can't type well, holding ice on cheek. Oh no! Cheesy's fucking pasta allergy. Oh damn. Sonic infect? Ugh. Damn. Sinus infection. Oh. Yeah. Never fun. Weird without the outlining.
Not that great today. Ken has pulse.
Oh. Lone, you are a very fun person to spend time with. I enjoy whenever I get to spend even just a few minutes around you. Voice chat, text chat, however. You're very fun. You're very funny. You're very sassy. And... I hope that you get everything amazing that you can get. I hope everything amazing in the world happens to you. Because you deserve it.
Thank you.
Where? Where? Hello.
Dreams.
Boy, when did you get in here?
Hello.
I've been in here.
Oh. Sorry.
It's so good.
It's all good.
What a surprise. What surprise? I don't know what you're talking about.
I have so many streamer servers.
Does.
What was the color for my marks? I've completely forgotten.
It's in here somewhere. Right there. It's like baloney color, spam color. I don't know. I cut off my mouth is spam.
I suppose.
So, is the sock puppet line art from SkyT?
Yes.
Okay. Fuck.
I'd rather not.
I can't see the line art because I'm on dark mode. I might have to go to the doctor tomorrow.
Oh, also not me almost crying to the feckin' MLK Martin Luther King I have a dream speech in English class. Oof.
I'm gonna be honest, I had a hard time paying attention in school, mostly because undiagnosed, unmedicated. But I don't remember how much of the I had a dream speech we actually got to listen to in school.
Yeah. So you know how they have medication for ADHD?
Yeah, I'm taking it.
So I was put on that medication, but it never did anything for me.
Huh.
Like, it never helped me at all. All it did was make me tired.
You didn't talk to your provider about it? Or your doctor?
No, because I was a child and my concerns would not be taken seriously.
That's stupid.
So now my brother thinks that I was actually diagnosed wrong and instead...
Autism?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That might be it. Which would explain why...
It would explain a few things, yeah. Because I know sometimes autism gets misdiagnosed. Or autism and ADHD. I know autism and ADHD get misdiagnosed in women a lot. Which sucks, but not really too much you can do about it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's big. Nope. Don't need it that big. We need it a bit bigger than that, though. Don't really need any shadowing for that, I don't think. That one is so quiet. There we go. What small thing should I draw?
A bard.
I was actually thinking, what kind of like fruit animal would you guys like to be? Because I know you guys like to doodle, like both of y'all. So I was just kind of, thinking. Oh no, wait, that's the ear colors. Oh well. Whoopsies. This is kind of thing. Well, maybe you guys get some of you little ideas for that. If you're up for it. If/when you're up for it. Doesn't have to be right now, doesn't have to be anything like that. But it's not a deadline thing, just a whenever it is convenient. Mood.
Yeah, so I come home from dropping the child off with my sister-in-law.
Mm-hmm.
I come in through the fucking garage, and my dog is up on the table, on the very edge of the table, making it work. Eating out of the bowl that I had left in the middle of the table strategically so that he wouldn't be able to get to it. This bitch knocked shit over to get to it. And I was gonna eat that for dinner. But that's okay. That just means that I can have more mac and cheese tonight.
I should ask Alec for mac and cheese at some point.
Did you ever get an answer from Lek?
I never actually asked him.
Oh. No, that's cool. Damn.
I completely forgot. I think he'll be fine with it, though.
Hi, Wooly! Oh my god.
The lower part of my jaw hurts.
Well, that's where the sinuses go through.
Oh my god, Wooly doing a handstand. Wooly turned into a pyramid.
My avatar is still upside down. I forgot. Oh, I had to set it upside down for term stream.
He turned into a goddamn pyramid. You know, fun fact, I had my wisdom teeth removed when I was, 15?
Ooh.
Yeah, I did it over the summer so that I didn't have to deal with stupid people.
Yeah. Oh, and now this TF2 spy.
So, I won't go into too much detail, but my wisdom teeth were not growing right. So, they had to schedule kind of an emergency extraction.
Boy.
And, oh my gosh, the guy that... The,
technician?
I guess, no, the guy performing the surgery, he was so sweet. He kept humming something. I can't remember what it was, but like literally 5 seconds after he started humming, I woke up in a wheelchair.
Aww.
It was something Hills.
Green Hill Zone.
I don't fucking know.
That's Sonic the Hedgehog.
I know, but it's a good song.
While you're getting your wisdom teeth pulled out.
He's just taking your tooth out and it sounded
similar to what May was just doing. Yeah, kinda like
that. Oh, is Green God, Hill that Zone.
That's Green Hill Zone.
What?
Yeah!
That is Sonic the Hedgehog.
Fucking shit. I'm either remembering wrong, or he was.
If he was, that's hilarious. Man, I remember I'd get like three teeth pulled in like one thing because like emergency stuff. My adult tooth was growing in wrong, and it would have pushed out another adult tooth if I didn't get it pulled.
I had two baby teeth that were stuck in my gum because my teeth grew in behind them. Hardy har. Oh, look, it's Fabulous Wolves.
Yeah.
Fabulous.
Not anymore.
Oh, and now it's Cursed Bear.
Sorry.
No, you go.
I found a bunch of songs with Hill in the title, and one of them seems like it might be it. Run to the Hills or Blueberry Hill.
Make it to Hills.
I'll listen to them all.
Swap places.
But I'm not doing it right now.
Running up that road. Running up that hill. No,
there's
no
one out
there. Huh?
My dog keeps shooting up when I move, and he's being an asshole. Because he thinks that there's someone outside.
Monsieur, your pack has been injured. Maybe you should focus on that instead. Where is the loot line part for that pack? There it is.
Anyway, hi, Wooly. I'm sorry. I forgot to say hi.
Hello. I feel like ass.
Well, that's never fun.
You and me both. I think I got a sinus infection.
Oh. I was just going to say I feel bad because I'm extremely tired from being on term stream for like 7 hours.
Yeah.
I went from 5 to midnight.
Big enough, looks like he's gonna start streaming again around the time for piss break, so.
Mm-hmm.
I would ask to join term stream, but I'm like really scared of his stream, not him, but just being on his stream.
Yeah, also to be fair, didn't he instate kind of like the same rule I have a little bit back? It's like if you can access it, you can get in. If not, then no.
He made a thing being like, if you aren't invited.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Maybe don't ask.
Yeah.
And also, he is doing for this one, like, mods only.
Yeah.
I'm not a mod, but I am kind of just the exception. Which, I don't like the fact that I'm the exception to this, but also, eh.
You're one of the favorite children.
I don't want to be the favorite child.
I said you're one of them.
I don't want to be a favorite child.
Would you rather be the not favorite child?
Yes. If I don't think I deserve to be the favorite child, I do not want to be the favorite. Oh god, I hit my mic.
I was wondering what that was. I was just here.
Wooly is suffering.
Oh no.
My entire mic flipped like 180 degrees. But the whole thing just...
Sorry, no, I got me.
Cut. Ba-ba, ba-da-ba. That's not the color I was looking for.
So yeah, my mom's gonna be up close and personal watching a fucking rocket launch in like 15 minutes.
Well, shit.
Yeah, like they are literally, like, they're, she went on a field trip with her students. And they went to like space station stuff, I guess. They are literally like 50 feet away from the rocket.
Well, shit.
Like, they are very close. And that thing's launching in 15 minutes.
Ah.
Oh yeah, fun fact.
Mm-hmm.
So Twitter has this thing only in like Germany, mm-hmm. where they filter out all of the like 1940s content, right?
Mm-hmm.
They've said, and they have tested it. If they put that filter on the US, it would not be able to tell the difference between that content and content from Republican politicians. It would not be able to tell the difference. It would block both of them.
That is so funny. Also, I learned in U.S. history that Dollar Bill didn't always have the "In God We Trust" quote. Honestly, if it had, I don't think I'd trust it very much. Well, I still don't trust it very much. It's freaking money in it. Reminds me of something stupid I said earlier before I started a stream proper. I was like, how to trick your children into Christianity. Step one, Narnia. That's it. Just get them obsessed with Narnia. Because it's literally all Narnia is. It's just Christianity turned into a fairy tale. Do you know the reason why?
No, I do not.
I gotta mute for a second. Leave call instead.
I mean, to be fair, you did say it's easier.
Yeah. I have a feeling that him barking got picked up.
I didn't actually hear him barking.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah. Yeah, because your microphone could be a little bit silly goofy sometimes.
Yeah, and whenever I'm talking, sometimes it gets picked up. Thank God it didn't this time.
Maxwell, calm down.
Dad came home.
Ah.
Walking him at the moment.
Okay.
So. Now back to what I was trying to do a second ago.
I mean, to be... As for the question you asked me to ask yesterday, I genuinely don't think he would mind, honestly.
Who would mind?
Oh, yesterday alone wanted to know if they could add Lex, my partner, to their Call to the Lamb save.
Oh yeah, I've been learning about that place called North Korea for like 2 days now.
Lovely, she says.
And man, do they have some weird laws?
Well, I mean, everybody's got some weird laws.
You are legally not allowed to celebrate your birthday. It is illegal to celebrate your birthday in North Korea.
The hell?
Yeah, and instead you celebrate the leader's birthday.
That is.
And that is a national holiday. That's also, by the way, one of the only days in the year where people get meat in their rations. Other than that, holidays. And specifically those birthdays, no one gets any source of meat ever.
Well, fuck. Can't have shit in North Korea.
It is illegal to hang any picture on your wall except for the main man, the boss, and then they give you free of charge a special rag that you have to go and wipe the thing with, because if you don't, mold will grow around the edges because, like, you know, water and stuff gets in, and they have people who just break into your homes, check the picture to make sure that there is no mold or anything, and that is like an actual job. Just, they're called painting inspectors.
Can't have shit in North Korea! Fuck. Soviets were very atheist and the US didn't want to. Oh my fucking god. Literally.
It all goes back to Russia.
Everything comes back to Russia, damn. You good? Everything good?
I'm fine.
Okay.
I was gonna make a joke, but then I realized I remembered that there are minors here.
Yeah. We need to be careful for the little buddies.
My intrusive thoughts are telling me to do something stupid.
I know they're not.
You guys see the funny thing I made Term post on Twitter last night?
No, because I don't have Twitter anymore.
Oh. Anyways, I'm just gonna send it in streaming branch. It's amazing.
I would love to.
That's fair.
Oh no.
Hang on.
It's this for 30 minutes. God. 31 minutes and 13 seconds.
Dang it.
Is it him doing it? Or it's saying? Yes.
Silly.
It's not him singing, but I did animate it.
You're so silly.
Such a silly Wooly.
I am definitely going to watch that.
Alone. Alone. What? All you need to see is just the first, like, it's just the first, like, him moving his head and then moving it back, and you've seen the whole video. That's it. It's just a loop of that for 30 minutes.
No, I'm gonna watch the whole 30 minutes.
Why? This song goes for like 30 seconds as well. It's like 30 seconds looped.
Wooly.
Never mind, I just checked. The song goes for 6 seconds and then it loops. The animation goes for 0 seconds. You're gonna watch 30 minutes of just that?
Yes.
Why?
Because.
Boy.
Anyway, my intrusive thoughts are telling me to play Homophobia and Yippee.
No!
Oh, wait.
Damn, you turned into one of my parents?
Wait, I've got it. Hold on, wait.
Homophobia!
Done.
Best Bluey clip I've ever seen.
Nice speech. Say goodbye to your legs.
I need to do my origami calendar. I have 5 days I have to do. I don't wanna.
Me.
I'll do them. Only because they're super cute after. Oh, I need to. What the fuck? They're uneven. I hate it. Why the fuck are you uneven?
No, I'm not saving a fucking PNG.
Good enough. Chippy chippy choppa choppa.
No. Okay, it is almost bathroom break time, so there was a star on my thigh. Oh, stars are nice.
What the fuck?
My cabinet is being a big baby again. So it's time to shut it off. Alright. So I mean, good. 2 minutes technically till the alarm goes off. There's nothing wrong with taking piss break 2 minutes early.
Oh my god, Friday Night Roasting got a new update.
Oh my god.
It's been, It's been what? Hold on, let me check. It's been 2 years.
Bruh.
It's been 2 years. I got an update.
Dang.
There are so many different funkin' things.
So many different things for a lot of things.
Yeah. I fucked up my origami.
Oof.
Wait. Oh, there's the pee break alarm. Sure is halfway point means it's piss break time, or do whatever you need to break time. As usual, I'm gonna really quickly go on mute, go take care of a few things I need to take care of, and this will be a good chance for anyone watching, anyone just hanging out that needs to do anything for a few minutes to go get that really quickly, go check on stuff, and you should, for the most part, be able to hear Carl while I'm out, so I'll be back.
Nope, it's still not. You know, this is a perfect chance to talk about Twitch Prime.
Yeah. Twitch Prime. Yeah.
With Twitch Prime, you can use Jeff Bezos' money to sub to one channel a month, I believe is how it goes. All you have to do is link your Twitch account to your Prime account, I believe. And you're good to go. Sorry, I'm also looking for Build-A-Berries.
I subscribed with Twitch Prime and I've never regretted it ever since.
Do you guys feel something?
What's going on? What? Wait, just listen to me. When the time comes, I promise everything will reveal itself to you. I promise. But by now you have to go. Go! Wait! What's going on? No, it's not the time. It's not the time. Fuck. Shit. I don't. Where is? Fuck. Shit. Christ, I can't find. Hey. Hello? Hello?
Happening.
Why is it always like this? It's always the same dream, always. Why? Ever just be normal for me?
fine. It's fine. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. It'll be fine. I just need to breathe. Anyways. Man, I slept in late. Guardian of the village, huh? Well. Do it with a little more guarding and a little less sleeping in. Maybe I could talk to this. Huh. That's weird. I wasn't expecting. I only sent that letter to Gran yesterday. I know it doesn't. The mail doesn't work that fast. Huh. Let's see. There are those who watch. Would do anything to see the world as they would will it. There are those who listen, who oppose everything the Watchers would do. We are not either. We would not seek to Okay, what is this? This is some kind of... Okay, that's funny. It's gotta be Todd. It's gotta be Todd, right? Right, right. It's funny. It's very funny, Todd. Very funny, Todd. Yeah, we're not dealing with that. Okay. Ugh. You don't talk to a guy for 2 years and he sends you prank mail. It's not my fault. I had to leave. I was ready to move on and do bigger things. So if he can't accept that, then I don't know what to tell him. Jeez. Anyways. Grab some of these. Good stuff. There's a lot of good things in here. Oh, yeah, it is getting dark out. Thanks! I'll head inside right now. Great. It always gets so dark out so fast out here. Well, I guess that's what happens in the winter. So I don't know what that stupid dream was. Why is it always that stupid dream? Might as well check on the others. Maybe that'll help me feel better. Usually does. It's Frank. Hi, Frank. How's everything doing? Yeah? Good. There's Hank. Frank and Hank. Brothers. I didn't name them, the others did. They're not as creative. Jacob! Hey! Hey! How the crap's been going? What are your sales today? Peanuts. Well, if I find any, I'll let you know, okay? Alright. Ugh, jeez. Felicity. Oh, you're new? I don't think I know you yet. Oh. Well, there's a lot of you I haven't gotten to know, so... I feel a little bad not knowing people's names. Okay, where's McAfee? McAfee? Mr. McGandry! Hi! Yeah, I haven't been sleeping too well.
No, I'm okay. Just, yeah. I need to find the seer at some point. Or the soothsayer, or whatever she goes by now. I just need some... Yeah. Some sleep tonics would help. I don't know. It's just... so weird. Okay. Jingleheimer! Hey! How fair the minds. Dark. Yeah, I get that. It dark. Hey, have you seen the okay. Okay, so they're just a straight up medicine person now. Okay. Quartz? Hey, Quartz! Find any new things? Cool. Ruby! What about you? Oh, hey, you're selling another brush today. Well, if I had the money for it. Jade. Ooh. I would like those. No, I gotta go find... I have to find the... I guess apothecariest. Never did learn the terminology for that. Hey, have you seen the, medicine person? No? Damn it. Fuck. I really shouldn't swear. Gran would tan my tail for this. Hey, have you seen the brewer anywhere? No, the medicine one. I can't find her. You guys? No. Oh, sorry, you go first. Excuse me. Okay. Where did she go? I know we had brewer here somewhere. I just don't remember where. Hey, have you seen the brewer? Schmidt, have you seen the brewer? Have you seen? No. Dang it. What about you? No? Okay. Well. Have you? No. Ugh. How is it so hard to find one brewer person? Hey, have you guys seen the brewer anywhere? No? Fuck. Where could she have gone? Hello? Well, they've not really done much to decorate the place, have they? Hello? Hello? Nothing. I could have sworn... Did she leave? Well, I know a few people left, but... How can I not find her? It's not that hard. Could have sworn. Well, now I'm just gonna be. Oh, maybe that one? Gosh. I live here and yet I still don't know my way around. No. There's nothing there. Come on. Hey, have you guys seen the brute? There you are! Ugh. Don't have anything in stock today. Oh. Well, okay. I was hoping you had some sleep tinctures or something. I've not been doing the best. Yeah, nightmares again. It's always the same one. I don't know what to do about it. Well, I have tried tea, but... Yeah, I tried tea, but it didn't work. I've also tried... whatever you suggested before, but I don't think that's gonna work either. Yeah. I wish me luck, too. Dang it. Why is life gonna be so... Why do things have to be so weird?
tellers. We've seen the tales of all, past, present, and future. Yours has yet to unfold in its full... Okay, how is this not from Todd? Take heed and continue with caution. You have many trials and many lives ahead of you. Okay. This is just so obviously Todd. How can it not be? Even signed it, T. Like, granted, he's never signed anything with T before, but does he have to do that? I thought we were over this. I guess not. Where did I put all the? Where did I put everything? I'm really not very organized. Gotta just put everything away. There's all my books. There's dirt. Shovels. Okay, that's where it all goes. Okay. Oop. And... No, that's not where it really goes, but I just... don't want to have to deal with it right now. Wait! Well, that's where all my money went. Jeez. I really am bad at keeping track of things. I should probably learn how to make more than just jacket potatoes. I need to be able to make a stove. I don't think I have the things to make it with, though. Where did I put... Do I have any? No, I don't. Dang it. I'm gonna have to go digging. This is fun. Ugh. I don't like gathering resources. It's such a pain. Get all wet, and then I gotta deal with that later, and then it gets into my jacket. There we go. I'm glad I've got the magnet. Who knew that a magic magnet would be so handy? Well, somebody must have done. Still can't believe I found one of those while just mining. Just digging around, and I found a magnet. I think Lily would have liked it here. Big open spaces and such. But, not gonna talk about that right now. Right now, I need to figure out how to make a stove. I don't remember what all was. Perfect. I don't have any fuel. Ugh. Did I keep anything down here? No. Dang it. I guess I gotta go mining then. That's always fun. Oh. Hate this. Don't like it. It's so annoying. Stupid prank mail and stupid Todd. Stupid. Well, at least there's some coal. It's so much harder to dig when I'm trying to hold on to the ladder. Ugh. Got it. That's a lot. What the? Oh, dang it. Still don't know why I can't just dig that out. I hate that. Strong enough to dig out coal, but still too weak to dig out stone if it's not by itself. Racial features are so annoying sometimes. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't mind being what I am, It's just annoying. When you have limitations. I mean, I'd prefer our dietary abilities over those of, well, the Canis. No offense to Canis. I love Canis. They're amazing people. But it's just pain. Such a pain. Such a pain.
Just listen.
Shut up. Probably going crazy. I don't want to think about it. I don't have to think about it. I don't need to think about it. It's not important. It's not important. What's important right now is that I need to do some shopping. Trading, however we want to call it. Hey, John. What are you selling today? Oh, perfect. I ran out just the other day. This is perfect timing. Thank you so much. You stay safe! Gosh. Okay, where's... I don't know where she went. I was wanting to buy some roses off of... Can't find them, then I can't buy them, which is a pain. There's Ruby. Where's... Is Quartz? No, Quartz isn't who I need. I need... Oh, where are they? Why does everybody disappear when I need them? It's so weird. So weird. Hey, you... Oh. Yeah, I'll take that, thanks. Have a nice day. I've been needing an upgrade. Don't get me wrong, leather does the trick when in need, but... It's just not... There she is. Jade! Hey! Thanks. I owe you one. Or, I guess I owe you four. I'll catch you later! Okay. I don't know why that still says bakery. I've been meaning to change that. Finkelheimer. Ooh, calcite. Interesting. Thanks! Hi. Rabbit stew. Yes. Take four? Thank you very much. Hi, you still selling arrows? Yes. Thank you. Appreciate it. Why do I have so many tools in my pockets? Ugh. I don't need that many tools. Hey, Frank. Hey, Hank. How'd you get in there? I don't know. And there's a donkey. Just a donkey. Frank, Hank, and Tank. More of them by the minute. Alright. I should empty my pockets. Never was good at sorting stuff. Ugh. Got so much stuff in here. Not enough room. Of course. Of course there isn't. Why are wheat seeds, like, the most abundant thing? I really don't need so many wheat seeds. Why is that the thing that I have the most of? Do I have a composter? Could have sworn I... No. I don't have one. Banishment spell. Which I'm not as good at. I'm an explorer, not a caster. Still trying, though. Okay. I'm gonna go check on those bricks. See how much I've got. Good. That's gonna be more than enough. Really? I don't have any iron. Iron is so hard to get. I don't remember how to make a strength boost. Okay, so I need iron for the stove. This would be a good place to start, I guess. Okay, mass harvest spell. Shovel. And it takes a lot out of ya. Huh. This is new. Well, I guess at some point you gotta find something that works. Okay. And I think I got it. Mass harvest. And yes. Awesome. Well, at least I've got dark vision. Although that doesn't really help when it gets dark out. Okay. Back up, see if I can't make this work. Man, being a grown adult out on your own is so hard. Why is that gotta be so hard? Ugh. It's so frustrating. This is what they meant by nothing's ever easy. I should really label these. That seems like the right spot to put things. I need another shovel. Great. Let me head back down. And grab that. And one more. Okay. Now, I think I'm going to need wood. This next part. Alright. Go. Go. Yeah, that'll be nice. Okay. Now I think about it, I should probably write a letter to Gran. I mean, I already wrote one and sent it, but... Should I tell her about... Maybe not. If I just ignore it, it will go away. Alright. Now then. If I remember correctly... It's like this. And then nope. Oh no. That wasn't it. It was was it? Oh, come on, I know I had a note of it somewhere. Oh. That's how you do it. Oops. Oh well. Okay, I'm just gonna put these here till I can figure out what to do with them. Okay. I'm gonna move this one. Nice. Wait, I don't need to put hole in a stove. It's self-sufficient, which I still think is weird, but I guess that's how things work. Oh, shoot. It's nighttime.
Listen to me. When the time comes, I promise everything will reveal itself to me. I promise.
It. No. No, 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 no. No, there is nothing wrong. Nothing's... Damn it. Just wanted to stop. What's going on? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Guess I gotta figure it out, huh? Not seek to control that which is not ours to control. Take heed and continue with caution. You have many trials and many lives ahead of you. No. No, Todd wouldn't have the literacy to come up with something like this. I'm gonna go talk to Mr. McAfee.
that's a creeper. Hey! Fuck you! Ow! Well. Shit. Oops. That hurt. Ugh. That hurt. Where's Mr. McAvee? Mr. McAvee! Oh, cool. Bone. Mr. McAvee! There you should go. There he is. Oh, Mr. McGandry. McAvee's the fisherman. Right. Hey, I need to talk to you about something I found in my mailbox yesterday. Yeah, I don't... Just take a look at it. Nope, nope. Yeah. Yeah, just take a look at it for me. Yeah, that's what it says, yep. I don't know what to make of it, but I figured... Huh? Oh, okay. You... Yeah? Huh. Well, I didn't think it looked that old, I mean... Considering I haven't... I just got it today. I... Huh. Well, it does smell kind of funny. You're right. Oh, it doesn't smell like Todd. It smells cold. I think I have an idea who to talk to. Quartz? Hey, I was wondering if you could take a look at this. No, this. Yeah? What do you think? It kind of smells like your table, so I thought... Yeah, the same kind of weird cold void smell. Huh? I didn't think there were people that lived in there. That's weird. Well, you seen people there? Well, I mean, other than the tall guys, yeah, but those are just... Yeah. True. Well, yeah, I guess. Yeah. What are you selling? Huh? You know, I think I'm just gonna work on some stuff for a bit while I try to process. I mean, if it's not a joke, who could have sent it? And why me? What can I do? Is this like a warning? Is this like a... I don't know. I'm confused. I'm just gonna come over here. Work on. Get some resources. Ink.
Oh, wait, I fucked this one up too, didn't I? Yep, I fucked this one up too. God, this shit I do off camera.
Oh well. Okay. Well, that's broken. There's a snake. I'm just glad snakes are mostly friendly. Unless you hit them first, in which case they will bite.
Sorry about that, partner came home.
Okay. Where would I even start if this is... What is this even... Wrong book. What does this even mean? What am I supposed to do? Take heed and continue with caution. That's not... That's not instructions. That's just... It's just a warning. Not even a good warning at that. It's just like, hey, be careful. And that's it. Is that there's no real... What am I supposed to be careful of? Can't be careful if I don't know what I'm... No. Nothing happened. Storage is all messed up. We need to sort things out. Sorted, which I'm not good at. Where did I put all the... There it is. What do I not need? I don't need those. I don't need those. And I have a chest where I put all the stuff I got from... Yeah, monsters. Right? Okay. Put all my money back in here. Those. Need to figure out what that's about. I'll do it later. Let me just get everything cleaned up. Okay. How do I make... Oh, man, I don't remember. How do I make... Right. Well, that should be okay, I think. No, not even close. Eight. This is the same thing. Okay. Okay. And oh, it's late.
Why now you have to go? Go! Just
go where? No one's explaining anything to me. Not the magic book, or not the magic book, but the mystery book. Not the weird lady in my dreams who keeps yelling at me. How am I supposed to know what I'm supposed to do if you don't tell me? What am I supposed to do? What do you want me to do? I don't know. That back in there. That back in here. No, dang it. Wrong one's away. Ladders are hard. Okay. I need... They're homunculi. They're not gonna feel anything, right? I need it. I need it. It'll be fine. Sorry, Tank. Sorry, Tank. That should do it. Yeah, another one will pop up.
There's always somebody making these. Still not enough. Don't I have a bucket? I thought I had a bucket. Or do I not have? I might not have. I don't remember. I'm just stressed and tired and... Ugh. Why?